Il-Ministru Konrad Mizzi l-erba' filgħodu baqa' jipprova jiġġustifika n-nuqqas tal-linja nazzjonali tal-ajru li lanqas biss għandha biżejja ta' ajruplani biex taqdi r-rotot tagħha. Mistoqsim il-ġurnalisti Konrad Mizzi prova jxejjen il-problema billi qal li t-titjiriet li tħassru huma biss ftit.
There were a few cancellations, there weren't many cancellations and we do compare well with other airlines.
Dan minkejja li 50 tiem l-Air Malta ħasret ma' 8 titjiriet. Fit-tmiem il-ġimgħa li għaddiet biss kemm 10 titjiriet li jew tħassru inkella ttardjaw bil-konsegwenza li mijiet ta' persuni ġew affettwati. U skuża dak li qed iseħħ billi qal li dan huwa kawża ta' tkabbir li fl-aħħar xhur kienu stess li tant ftaħar bih iżda issa huwa evidenti li l-linja tal-ajru ma kienitx lesta lih. Meta l-Ministru beda jħossu skomdu, imbagħad ipprova twaqqaf lill-ġurnalisti l-assistenta tiegħu, Janice Bartolo.
Clearly stated, we are here in order to witness the signing of an understanding. That question has nothing to do with what we have just witnessed. So if there are any questions related to the subject, then I would appreciate if you ask them now.
On Air Malta, just to answer the question,